Hello friends, today's our topic is how to calculate the weight of steel bar for different diameter. In the previous class, we have been studied about the unit weight formula for reinforcement or steel that we have been studied. In this present class, we are going to study about how to calculate the weight of steel bar for different diameter. If you can see in the market, based on the structural design, the different diameter of bars are being used in the structures. Based on that, we required the reinforcement. For that, we required to know its weight. What is the weight of bar? What is the length that is available in the market? What is the weight of the bar that we required? So that we required the weight of the bar. So here, we are going to study about how to calculate the weight of different diameter of bar. That we are going to study in this present class. Let's start our topic. See here. Different diameter of bars of steel. One is the bars that are available in the market are, one is 6 mm, 8 mm, 10 mm, 12 mm, 16 mm, 20 mm, 25 mm, 32 mm. Beyond that also available based on the design they are being used. Say here, these are the diameter of bars that are available. So here we are going to study about the weight of the bar. What is the weight of the bar for 6 mm? And 8 mm, 10 mm, so on, that we are going to study here in this topic. So here you can take unit weight formula for steel that we have been studied in our previous class. That is, weight is equals to d square by 162 that we have been studied in our previous class. But actually when we are going to deriving it, we are going to get w is equals to d square by 162.21 that we are going to get. So what we are going to do, we are going to take d square by 162, the formula that we are going to be considering for calculation of weight of the bar in meters. And in feet also we also studied about in the feet. If the length of the bar is in feet, then how can we calculate the weight of the bar? Means here we are going to use w is equals to d square by 533. This formula we require to use when your length of the bar is in feet. When your length of the bar is meter, you require to use d square by 162, the formula that we require to be use. So based on that, if you can see this formula gives the unit weight per meter. The weight is going to be given for meter. For 1 meter, the weight we are going to get. Here if you are going to take d, here d is equals to diameter of bar. Here d is going to specify, that is diameter of bar that is in mm. Okay, so here if I am going to be calculating the weight of the bar for 6 mm diameter of bar, I am going to calculate the weight of bar for 6 mm. So here the formula is d square by 160 is the formula for us. So here, what is d here? D is 6 mm. So here 6 square by 162. So if you are going to calculating in this manner, 6 square is equals to, that is 36 by 162. So then you are going to get the answer is 0.22 is the answer that you are going to be get according to this calculation. 0.22 kg per meter. If you are going to take a length of the bar, if you are going to take the length of the bar that is 1 meter, the diameter of bar is 6 mm. If you are going to use 6 mm bar of 1 meter length, then the weight of 1 meter will be 0.22 will be the weight of 1 meter of 6 mm bar. So if you are going to calculating the weight of 1 bar, see here, the weight of 1 bar means we require to know the length of the bar. Normally here the length of the bar that is available in the market, the bar length is, that is around 12 meter is the length of the bar. 12 meter, that is going to be ranges in between 12 to 12.1 meter is the length of the bar will be there. If you are going to calculating in feet, the length of bar is around 40 feet will be the length of the bar. The length of the bar will be 40 feet will be the length of the bar that is available. So here, if you are going to converting meters, that is around 12 meter to 12.1 meter will the length of the bar. So if you are going to calculating weight of the bar means for 1 meter, the weight of the 6 mm bar is around 0.22 kgs. So here, the length we require to calculate the length of the bar. The length of the bar is equals to 0.222 into 12. If you are going to multiplying it, then 0.22 into 12, then the answer will be 2.664 kgs will be the weight of bar. Next is weight of steel bar for different diameter. Now we have been, just now we have been calculated about 6 mm bar. The 6 mm bar weight is around 2.664 kgs will the weight of one bar we have been calculated. Now we are going to calculate the weight of steel bars for 8 mm, 10 mm, 12 mm, 16 mm, 20 mm, 25 mm, 32 mm, the weight that we are going to be calculating. Say for 8 mm, the weight of the weight of 1 meter bar is around 8 square by 162. The whatever the formula is that here D is the diameter of bar. Here we are going to start substituting the diameter. So 8 square by 162, then the weight will be around 0.395 kgs will the weight for meter. Per meter the weight we are going to be get for 8 mm. We require to calculate for full length bar. So full length bar is around 0.395 into 12. That is around 4.74 kgs will be the weight of bar. Bar weight, it is the bar weight. Next is if you are going to calculating for 10 mm, 10 mm, the 1 meter length of the bar is around 0.617 kgs will be the 1 meter length of the bar. If you are going to calculating the full length of the bar, then the weight of the full length of the bar is around 7.407 kg per bar that you are going to get. If you are going to calculating for 12 mm, 12 mm bar is, that is around 12 square by 162 means that is the weight we are going to get is 0.889 kgs the weight per meter bar. We require to calculate full length of the bar means that is around 10.667 kgs per meter. If you are going to calculate in for 16 mm bar, then it is around 1.58 kgs will the weight. Then if you are going to calculating for full length of the bar, that is around 18.963 kgs will be the weight of the bar. If you are going to calculating for 20 mm bar, then the weight of 1 meter bar is around 2.469 kgs. Then full length of the bar, the weight is around 29.63 kgs is the weight of full bar. If you are going to calculating for 25 mm bar, that is around 3.858 kgs. Then if you are going to calculating for full length, then 3.85 into 12, that is around 46.296 kgs per bar. So next is 32 mm bar, then that is around 6.321 kgs is the weight of per meter. Then for full length of the bar, the full length of the bar weight is around 75.852 kgs. So here this all are the bar weights. 4.74 is the bar weight of 8 mm, 10 mm bar weight is around 7.407, 12 mm bar weight is around 10.667 kgs, 16 mm bar weight is around 18.963, and 20 mm bar weight is around 29.63 kgs, 25 mm bar weight is around 46.296, 32 mm bar weight is around 75.852. So till here we have been studied about the weight of different diameter of bar. In this class you come to know about what is the weight of different diameter of bar that you have studied. And one more thing you require to know is you can see in the field that the bars are going to supplied in the bundle. If you required bars means the bars from the company, the bars are going to be supplied in the bundle. They are in the bundle. So in one bundle how many bars are there, that also we require to know. So roughly I can say that for one bundle weight is around 80 to 90 kgs will be the weight of one bundle. It is going to be variation 80 to 90 or 95 will be the weight of one bundle that we are going to get. So one bundle weight will be around 80 to 95. So if you are going to be calculating 80 divided by 4.74 means you are going to get the number of bars in a bundle. So that we are going to be get here. Till now he tell here you have been completed our topic. I'm coming with a new topic, with a new lecture. Till then, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, goodbye.